All right. The first thing you want to do when you get your Gameking or your iGame is let it warm up to room temperature. Take your keys, put it in, and then just this little latch here. Let's get the door open. Okay. Here's the inside of your machine. Before you turn the machine on, run your power cord. There's a hole back here in the back. Run your power cord back here through the back. Sometimes you need to check and make sure it's pushed in all the way, because remember, it got wiggled around in shipping. All right. Next, you want to make sure your main board is pushed in. Okay. So just, it should be fine, but make sure it's pushed in before you turn the machine on. Also, you want to push this in. This is your I/O card. And you want to push this one in here on the door as well. So you got three things you want to push in. Once you're all good to go, here's your on and off switch. You just press it and it should fire up. This Gameking may take 2 or 3 minutes to get going. You also might want to readjust your bill acceptance. All you do is pull out in the cash box and you're going to hear it cycle. That means you're good to go. To put your candle on top, pull the printer out about 6 inches. This comes off. And you just push up on your glass and the glass comes out. And you put your candle on top, run the wire down and screw it in. You don't take the key, you don't put it on the side, you don't unscrew the top. That's all you gotta do to get this out. The main thing is, if it's cold out, let the machine warm up before you plug it in. That should be good.